See, someone has been abusing food from one of the restaurants and grocery stores.